and the strength of Mathers jumping. The big Hulk down to the canvas gets a victory count. Bill Mathers. Disposing of his opposition, Mark Bull, despite being outweighed by a tremendous margin.
Here's the time. 3 minutes and 10 seconds, and the winner, Bill Mathers.
Bill Mathers chalked up another victory for himself. As we go to slow motion action now, here Mathers, in complete control as he was almost throughout the entire match. And there, look at that. That man is a near 300 pounder. Mathers takes him over with ease, right into the power slam, and from there, continued. You see where his hand is now. He hooked the leg, brought it right up into a perfect pinning combination. Tremendous agility and balance displayed by the entire.
Wrestling, and she'll teach me a wrestling match.
looking forward to facing the magnificent Morocco
in your participation.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is championship wrestling promoted by Bill Sandro, supervised by the State Athletic Commission, the Honorable J.J. Finn, Chairman, Francis Waterman, the Executive Secretary, and the official side, Deputy Commissioner Peter Lash, Professional Independent at Ringside, Dr. Larry Fender, the timekeeper at the Hell, Mike Mitchell, and the referee for this hour of wrestling, Chris Wally, Gilberto Roman, Danny Davis, Chris Crow, and my name is Joe. And the opening contest is a tag team match. It is scheduled for Ringside, a 15-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Canada City, weighing 220 pounds, is the King. And the Torture, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 130 pounds, S.T. Special Delivery Jones. And the Red Cohen, being led down the aisle by the manager, Captain Lou Albano. And over there, for the Soccer Japan, weighing 275 pounds, here is Mr. And the sponsor from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 275 pounds, here is Mr. Saito.
Fuji and Saito, along with Lou Albano, who's turning Japanese. Here we go.
Taking this commercial time out. Tomorrow night, the Nassau Coliseum on Long Island should be the place, no doubt, for a great crowd of professional wrestling. Tony Garea and Rick Martel will put their World Wrestling Federation Championship belt on the line against the Moondogs. You'll see Pat Patterson meet George the Animal Steel, a most interesting contest. The Magnificent Morocco on the bill, Killer Khan and the main event, a whole host more. It's tomorrow night, professional wrestling indeed, returning to Long Island at the Nassau Coliseum.
Loosening up, getting set to lock up with S.A. Jones, and Jones quickly looking back behind his, over his shoulder, literally, over at Saito. This is some tag team combination. It's Fuji and Saito.
They are a great wrestling team, and the fact that they're both expert in judo and karate makes them a lot better.
Look at this, Saito.
Tremendous shape that Saito is, and I'll tell you, Vince, and I said it before last week, Saito has a tremendous background in amateur wrestling.
Look at Saito, laying him in there on S.D. Jones.
You can actually hear those chops from all the way back here.
Fuji now off the top rope, down across S.D., collapsing Mr. Jones to the canvas. SD firing back with a left hand, tag Steve King. Double team effort a moment ago had some effect on Fuji, not a heck of a lot.
You know, yeah, you require a certain amount of experience to wrestle in the ring barefooted. I think that's one thing I would do.
Well, Fuji's barefooted. Saito has something on his right foot. It's more than a sock, but less than a shoe.
That is, and you know, last week when he was able to beat his opponent, he did something and he adjusted that shoe, that sock that he's wearing.
Oh my goodness, look at that suplex.
Yes, I'm telling you, this guy can wrestle. He can suplex more than one way, I tell you.
That's unusual foot here on the right foot of Saito. Seems there's a very large separation between the big toe and the rest of his foot.
Boston trap. And Steve King does the right way, the right thing, trying to go to the rope. But you see, Saito didn't hesitate. He saw Steve King go to the rope, he let go right away and just continued on.
Ooh, my. Mr. Fuji now with a tag.
Always said it, Vince, you know, to be successful as a team, to be a good team, you've got to do a lot of tagging in and out. And I tell you, they do that an awful lot.
King trying to hammer his way out, and if anything, it only riles up his opposition a bit.
Saito applying the claw hole, and this is a very painful hole. If you have the strong hand, the strong finger, they really dig into the stomach muscle.
Oh, right to the throat. Right in the throat. Fuji now measuring his man. Tremendous chop. This back in a place could be heard all over the arena. King, unfortunately for him, unable to tag his partner Jones while in the corner a moment ago.
Well, I'll tell you, they want to make sure that Steve King does not tag SD Jones. They know what SD Jones is capable of doing, and if he's in the ring, things may turn around the other way.
And the back of the head of the Albano. Mr. Albano's best side.
I wonder what it means when that writing in Japanese that Lou Albano is wearing. Perhaps it means good rock.
Well, could be, man. On the rope, here comes Fuji, right to the chest.
I've never seen anything like it, Vince.
Again, just in the toe, as we saw last week.
I tell you, Vince, there's something, I don't know, there's something he's doing by adjusting his sock or his shoe that he's wearing. He seems to be doing that. And kick his opponent right in the throat, and from then on, that's it.
It is time, 5 minutes and 21 seconds, the winners, Mr. Fuji and Mr.
Saito Victorious. Fuji and Saito Victorious. We'll ask Lou Albano to take a look at this slow motion action. Let's roll it.
Just look at this, Mr. McMahon. They're unbelievable. Mr. Fuji and Mr. Saito, a combined weight of 557 pounds. I've never seen anything. Watch this move. The pressure, the power, about 3,000 pounds of power down on a man, crippling the man. And then you watch Mr. Saito step into the ring, line his foot up for the proper move. It's a karate move. He's just lining up his foot, just a movement. There's nothing being used, merely a legal tactic, and beating the man. Down the man laying helpless. Helpless. You watch this, is an unbelievable combination. I've never seen anything like it. Mr. Fuji, Mr. Saito, this is going to be one of a kind.
We'll be back. I'll tell you what, let's stay now. Let's go to Mr. USA, Tony Atlas. We'll pick up another match. We'll go now to Mr. USA.